See, I don't normally fuck with this kind of beat, but I mean, it's what people like, right?
What's that on that beat? Hope.
Yeah. Yo. Except smacking crackers like whack-a-mole. Yo, don't call this whack city, yo. I settle scores with my metaphors. I'm spitting these similes simply because they're better than yours. Your teachers like me because I'm clever and all. Everybody turn their head soon as I step in the door, as if they had magnets inside their hats, bitch. They love my snapback and the way my shoes match it. Abracadabra, it's magic. Pull a Playboy bunny out of hat and then we fuck like jackrabbits. Doctor tells me that I got a lot of bad habits. Skipping classes, sliding my dick up inside of pretty bitches' asses. Not doing my job because I'm busy taking hash rips. No autographs, kid. Don't even bother asking. I will snap quick, just like an elastic. You could get your ass kicked. I'll beat you Jersey style. You nothing but muff cabbage. Straight up gas. Bitch. Hand me a glad bag, bitch. I'm taking your shitty style back to the dump. Either that or I'll stash you in the back of the trunk with the scattered remains of all the faggot ass lanes that I had to have slain to ensure that my cash came. I'm living life in the fast lane, hot boxing out my car, getting road dome, mad brain. Enough that I become a college professor. Even though I just met her, I could probably undress her and take her back to my house, and she gon' obviously get wetter than a sponge sitting in the bottom of a full bucket. Bop it, twist it, flick it, pull, suck it. Call me Geppetto, I make that bitch my finger puppet. Send it to Burger King, grab me a fry and some nuggets. I'm a Mac Daddy and I know these hoes are loving it. I'm making miracles whenever the percussion hit. I'm the numero uno, there's no discussing it. This is what happens after I get to packing my Dragon Ball, smacking all the rappers who slacking like this is whack-a-mole. This is what happens after I get to packing my Dragon Ball, smacking all the rappers who slacking like this is whack-a-mole, bitch. That's why we call this Wack City.